Ever since I got into this business, now ever since I was born, wrestling has been my life. So it's only fitting, me being the uncrowned king of Ring of Honor.
Excited in a chapel yard, catches